One day this Greek god said to his servant, Aesop, he said, I want you to bring to dinner tonight the most wonderful thing in the world. Bring it to dinner tonight. The most wonderful thing in the world. And that night, Aesop brought to the dinner chamber